A-League Grand Final, you'd be hard to find one person who wasn't absorbed by the atmosphere that is normally reserved for big football events in Europe or South America. Our very own Damien Lovelock was one of the many who remember the day, and Damo's filed this report of his excursion to Australian club football's biggest day of the year.
Hello and welcome to the A-League Grand Final edition of Fans Corner. It's the climax of season two of the Hyundai A-League. It's been a fabulous year, and I've come down to Melbourne to bring you some of the sights and sounds and textures of Grand Final Day. So without further ado, let's get into it. Following Melbourne victory last season?
If you look at the age, I think a couple of days back, there's a picture of me in the first Adelaide competitive match. I've been here from the start and it means a lot to me.
Can you see a time where the A-League could actually challenge AFL down here for the number one spot?
Easily. I think Melbourne Victory will become the biggest sporting organisation in Australia because we have got the Asian Champions League, that's the future. Asia is just fantastic for the game, and I just wish Johnny Warren could have seen this, that's all.
We're just about an hour away from kickoff at the Telstra Dome Grand Final Day. 56,000 people streaming in as we speak, and all is set for a fabulous afternoon's entertainment. And here are the victory girls. Yeah. Final day, and fittingly I'm beside a St John's ambulance, which I'm sure if you could fit the whole Adelaide team into right now, they'd happily take. 3-0 down at half time, a hat trick to Archie Thompson, but the significant things for Adelaide has been who's not there. Matthew Kemp, missing through suspension, has really hurt him on the left hand side of defence, and captain Aloisi picking up a red card in the 30th minute. It could have been a Maldini, I couldn't really see from where I was sitting. But is there a way back? I don't know. I guess Liverpool, AC Milan, but they didn't have 10 men.
Miss a bit of the flair of Spaggy and Bobby Petter. Maybe bring on some fresh legs in defence and throw on Bruce, I reckon, and just go for it. And don't look back. Can't get any worse.
Melbourne will break the pace. 4-on-3. Thompson onside. This could be a fourth for Archie Thompson. Darts towards the near post. Touchdown! Well, the ball is just glued to his boots. And glued his sleeves to the back of the net. One final flourish. Sarkis. Christian Sarkis. That is perhaps the pick of the bunch.
We're seconds away from full time in the Hyundai A-League 2007 Grand Final. Melbourne are up 6-0. I don't think there's time for any more. Who could believe it? Archie Thompson, 5 goals. It's just been a spectacular victory for Melbourne Victory. And for Adelaide, well, I guess Johnny Thunders said it best when he wrote, "You can't put your arms around a memory." Better luck next year.
The inimitable Damo reporting there on the grand final.